showers, thunder showers are just about gone here in South Central Kansas. 63 tonight for El Dorado, 65 in Wellington. Here in Wichita, we'll drop to 64 to be humid overnight tonight. Tomorrow, mostly sunny skies, 91 for Wichita, 90 in El Dorado, 92 for Wellington, 91 in Hutch. You're going to be walking outside the mall tomorrow. Bring plenty of water. It'll be that time of year with South Central. Here's your 7-day forecast on Monday, 89 degrees. Multiple notches in the South Central Kansas. A late Monday night or Tuesday, and that's where we're going to see showers and thunderstorms with a high of 76. 73 Wednesday, we start to dry out in the afternoon. Thursday, looking for a high of 80. We're back in the middle of the 80s next weekend with a chance for storms late Saturday night. Your comfort systems weather brother winner for tonight, Judy Montgomery from Garden Plain. We'll have to be a winner soon.
Thanks, Ross.